Purple Yoda sent out an alert because his inside source told him the Silver Surfer's gonna be in a Fantastic Four movie. But as for me, I'm thinking of Thanos 11, the first fallen one, Galactus' first herald, and Fantastic Four 211, the first Terex the Tamer. Fantastic Four 211, the first Terex the Tamer.
Terex the Tamer.
Terex the Tamer.
Cause I got a hard time believing the Surfer will be a main part of the movie. Cause I got a hard time believing the Surfer will be a main part of the movie. But we'll see. I just hope Marvel does it right. Here's what they think about it.
Fantastic Four number 211. First appearance of Terex the Tamer.
So this is going to probably lead ties to Galactus more than spec on this character.
Because you can't start with Galactus or Doctor Doom and then downgrade to somebody significantly lamer like Terex.
The movie would have to be like endgame excellent to propel a no-name villain to like strong selling hype in order for this book to take off much more than it has been. If this character is in Fantastic Four, Silver Surfer and Galactus books are the ones to speckle.
I still don't know if they're going to use a one-shot throwaway bad guy like this on Fantastic Four if they're planning on doing more than just a single movie.
No-name villain.
Here's what they think about it. Here's what they think about it. Yeah, what up? This is CMS. The party's going on. Thank God it's Wednesday.
Keep the heads ringing.
Your boy CMS, and I'm back at you with music and fun, and if you're not careful, you just might learn something before it's done. Today is May 10th, 2023, and I want to give a shout out to my subs, the 378 members of the Black Order, helping me bring some balance to the Terror Dome. And by now, you all seen the movie, and the Yoda's inside source got everything wrong. Cause he said the High Evolutionary wasn't the main villain.
Nope.
And he said the Silver Surfer would be mentioned. Well, as well as it sowing the seeds for Galactus, but it didn't.
Three strikes.
Y'all remember that movie The Wiz, when they thought Richard Pryor was the all-knowing wizard, but in the end he was fronting the whole time and didn't know anything? Well, that's the Yoda.
Dumb.
Cause in 2021, Deadline confirmed Warlock in October, and then the Yoda alerted. And all the Warlock books spiked. But now he changed it to September to make it look like his inside source told him earlier. But if he really knew in September, you know he would have alerted then. And the books would have spiked in September. But they didn't spike until October.
Keep their motherfucking heads ringing.
going to start with ASM 25, the A cover. And I also picked up the Scotty Young cover, as well as the Disney 100th anniversary cover. And this is Star Wars High Republic number 9. And they redid Silk, so I picked up Silk number 1. And this is It's Jeff number 1, but it's the second printing. And I also picked up Extreme Venomverse number 1, Scotty Young cover. And I got Daredevil number 11. And this is the only DC book. I got Batman Incorporated number 8, but it's the 1 in 25. And I picked up Noctera number 14. And Spawn 341. I got both the A and the B covers. And I picked up Ambassadors number 4. CMS.
Keep the motherfucking hands ringing.
Ring-a-ding-ding-dong.
Yeah.
Ring-a-ding-ding-dong.
Keep the hands ringing.
No FOMO book is Doctor Strange Last Days of Magic. And the funny thing is the Yoda just alerted it on his spec deck yesterday. But I was buying these since January. And I posted a photo in February so my followers could get some too. And I got a ton of these books. And this is the first appearance of Alice Gulliver, also known as the Woo. And my spec book is Skrull Kill Crew number 1. The first appearance of the Skrull Kill Crew. And they do exactly what their name says. Remember doing Secret Invasion when they were hunting down Skrulls? And since the TV show won't have the big superhero battle at the end like the comics, I'm guessing they'll have pockets of resistance against the Skrulls. And these guys fit that bill.
I keep their motherfucking heads ringing. Yeah. I keep their motherfucking heads ringing.
So when I came out, I didn't say jack about the Yoda, but he tried to kill my spec while pumping all the spec from his buddies. So I had to show him I'm an OG. He started, but I'ma finish him. Cause that's what I do.
I know you're bobbing your head. Cause I can see you. You can't see me? Yeah.
You ride on up.
See you when I see you. And on that note, thanks for coming out. God bless and good night.
Over there, you better get up out of your chair and work your body.